Why is my Whirlpool freezer not freezing?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Step 1. Check the setting controls to be sure your appliance is set to the appropriate temperature. Check your appliance's control settings. However, if your freezer is cold but not freezing, it may be time to inspect the thermostat. Try changing the thermostat from the lowest setting to the highest setting.